Let's check out this place. Graffiti. Fucking flies. Oh, graffiti. I don't know if you guys can see in. Oh, the floors are so bad. It's like all sheds there. Underground bit, old clothesline. Hello? Yeah, lots of flies too. Obviously can't get into it anymore. Oh, right, upwards. Oh, damn. Cellar. Oh yeah. Because childish people come and graffiti it, yeah. And then the actual people that are doing the right thing and exploring don't have that opportunity. Yeah. Because people have just destroyed it for everyone else. Like, go do your graffiti somewhere else. Could do it under a bridge or something. Oh, the flies are hectic. It never gets better. Maybe for you, mate. Oh, really? Jesus. Oh my god. Wow. You reckon sheep shearing?
Yeah.
What's it say?
Cuba.
Cuba. Never heard of it. The fridge over there is cool.
Yeah.
Fireplace. Oh, geez, tight squeeze. So it looks like the owner's, you're right? Mm-hmm. Looks like the owner's installed electric fencing along there.
Yeah, it's because Dickie's come out of graffiti and vandalizing.
Would have been cool to see inside, but at least we get to see through the windows. Yeah. Alright, guys, you know the drill. Speak soon.